Today, I'm going to show you how to find the Windows partition among your system's partitions during the Windows installation. To do so, boot up the system and head into the partitioning window. Here, you can see the partitions on my system. Now, press Shift plus F10 on your keyboard to open a command prompt window. Next, type Explorer and hit Enter. Opening the Explorer window, I'll find the drive here that contains Windows and users directories. As you can see, drive E has these directories and it's my Windows partition. So I'll make a right click on drive E, select rename, and label it as Windows. After closing the Explorer and CMD windows, I'll return to the partitioning window, click on refresh down here, and as you can see, drive 0 partition 2 is now labeled as Windows. Now, I can format this partition and install Windows on it. In the end, please don't forget to like this video, subscribe my channel, and I hope this has been informative for you, and thank you for viewing.